A driver fell asleep, causing a crash in Darke County today. This happened around 5:45 this morning on US 127 near the State Route 121 overpassing Greenville. Authorities say an Arcana man driving a van admitted he fell asleep and rear-ended another vehicle. That vehicle hit a concrete barrier and flipped on its side. The driver was taken to the hospital. The driver of the van was not hurt, but he was cited for assured clear distance.